Let's look at a very simplified design of a multi-core processor. So this is the CPU boundary. And we have four separate core inside the processor, four separate CPUs. And each core has individual memory. And there, of course, there are some shared memory because each core, they need to communicate with each other in the processing of the subprograms. And this is the bus interface. That means the wires, the computer wires, need to connect the different cores together.